Hey everybody. So some of you know I am returning to Haiti in May. I love Haiti. I believe in Haiti. And we are going to be doing some more training and teaching. And it's going to be incredible, as always. We have a partnership there with Blessing Institute. And I'm putting the testimonial of Willie Wilgens on here. And first I felt a little weird because some of it's about me. But specifically, something he put in there about believing in him triggered something in me that I am completely where I'm at because of the people that God has placed in my life that believed in me, believed and saw the qualities in me when I didn't see them, called me to my future, saw my strengths. And just there's so much power when you have somebody that believes in you. And so I wanted to share specifically about what came to mind about the power of someone believing in me. A lot of people don't know, I got kicked out of high school by the time I was 15 and have been working ever since. But I had my ex's auntie came and got me to go for a job interview that I felt completely unqualified for. I was 18 years old. You needed a GED or diploma, which I had neither. You had to be able to type so many words per minute, which I couldn't do. Have customer service, all these things I did not possess at the time. And so she believed me. She picked me up. She made me go to this interview and I got the job. And that is where I learned so many of the skills and qualities that I have now. And so had she not believed in me, I would never have done it. And so she literally changed the course of my life by doing that. So yeah, with her and everybody else in my life that God has put in my life, I mean, I'm surrounded by incredible people. That is why I am where I am at today. And so with us going to Haiti, that is what we do. We believe in them. We believe in the leadership that we've connected with there. We support them all year long, meaning we talk to them all the time. We hear how they're doing. And that's what, even with the company I work for, Life Impact, as transformational coaches, we stand in the future of our clients and our calling them there. We see their future and believe in them. And so if you are able to partner to help me to get back to Haiti in May, trust me when I say you are partnering with something that has bringing good fruit, results, changes, and you are also showing how much you believe in Haiti and the people there and what God is doing. So thank you so much. Click on the link in the bio and believe in somebody.